Yes, so once again, my name is Adam Hambrick. I graduated from UCA in 2007, and I got a call yesterday from Megan on the last minute, throwing the Hail Mary, asking me if I could be here tonight, and I said, of course, that I would be honored. It's always a good time being back at UCA and getting to play songs. Live in Nashville, Tennessee now, and I write country music for a living. I don't know if we have any country music fans here tonight. But this is a song I wrote that kind of got the ball rolling for me in town. And it was a song that was on Justin Moore's last record. It was cut as a duet with Miranda Lambert. And the song's called Old Habits. I say goodnight to an empty space beside me. The only reply is the beat of my heart. And I wake up and I make two black cups of coffee. The routine being what you taught me left its mark. These old habits die hard. I get in the car and turn the radio on, expecting you to sing along, but you never start. It's a lonely road and I can't see where it ends, but where I'm going, where we've been so far apart. And these old habits die hard. I said goodbye when you went gone. Still I hold on to beside me. The only reply is the beat of my heart. This next song is a brand new song that will be a single that we put out later this fall. Hopefully you'll be able to hear it on XM Satellite Radio. Song's called Not To.
I I can honestly understand why it's over. I can go through the motions of walking away. And I can give you your key and take my things back. And I can find plenty of things to fill my days. But I just don't know how not to think about you when it's late at night and quiet. And I know that I ought to be the one who is strong and just moves on. But I'd probably turn down your road, knock and knock on your door, and fall back in your arms. I wake up in the morning hating myself for the way that I can't hit, the way I so want you. I just don't know how not to, how not to, how not to. Like second nature, baby, you're just like breathing. Melody that you hear, but you can't forget. Time goes by, and I still need you. Yeah, you're always worth the heartbreak and the regret. And I just don't know how not to think about you when it's late at night and quiet. And I know that
thank you guys so much.